And let's just say I'm as very strong, and she does not give up till she gets what she wants.
So, from what I understand, Jax is having some problems in his long-term relationship. Plus, he's got to hunt his son down. His son has been kidnapped, and you're there to help him out. Ima's there to help him out.
Oh, yeah, in more ways than one, for sure. I'm just there for whatever he needs, pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
And my own needs as well.
So there seem to be these different levels of hierarchy and subcultures within the gang, and so Ima's trying to advance herself. Is that what's going on?
I don't know that she's trying to advance herself as much as she's just trying to go after what she ultimately wants, which is Jax. You know, I think that she wants him all to herself, and I think that she's a persistent little booger. I'll tell you what, she just wants him, and she's going to go after him.
Well, we look forward to seeing what happens, and thanks so much for talking to LAist.
Thank you very much. God takes your soul.